I just don't think you should be laughing during a discussion about thermonuclear war with Iran. I mean, that's what he was doing.
That's what I'm saying. If you didn't know that.
Roll that bite. I think, and the discussion about Libya, we watched it again. He was amused at some of Paul Ryan's approaches toward the concern over Iran, and
quite frankly, it's a very serious issue. And however amused you are, it's about tone as well as.
So what do you do?